Hi guys, so we're continuing on our playthrough with Unexplored 2. Continuing our game, and yeah, hopefully you guys all enjoyed. The previous episode was great. I really enjoy this game so far, and yeah, it's a really good looking game too. I enjoy playing it. I enjoy playing number one, and number two seems even better, so I believe I will be playing this game quite a lot. Opportunity to find a sigil. I'll explore. I wonder what sigil we can get. Hopefully it's a flow sigil. We also need to check on our food. 11 days on those. 11 days on everything. Except for our whey bread. Dang. We completely forgot about those. Dang it. What does exploding stone allow us to do? My gosh, this place is such a hazard. What is that? Thank you. Oh, that hurt. I'm confused. I'm totally expecting the spirit realm. Hello? I cannot see the spirit realm. I should just eat my last cookie. Oh. The encounter chance is very high, so I'll just leave. Oh, dang. So this is the spirit realm. Wait, I didn't have a spirit key? No, I have a spirit pearl. Okay. That looks like a spirit key. Sigil. Well, I got proto fluid. Why is this not, opening the door? How'd the dagger go? I am confused. I'm still confused. Wait, what? Deeds. Okay. I explored the canyon. Take it? It's a little annoying how dangerous that is, but oh well. I should lose this wound across this travel. An old ruin. Is that the ruin? Okay. So that's all handled.
Thank you.
Really unfortunate thing is we're crazy low on arrows. But if we're lucky, we might be able to just evade all of these things. Ooh-wee. This place is pretty dangerous. Okay. I don't know if I have any luck picks. Okay. We're just gonna fail that outcome then. Why is silver key? Another key up there. So let's go down the hole first. What's this? The cipher. Play it safe's always good. Depicts the deeds of Ruff. Oh, that's a really weird one to depict then. Okay, hopefully we can find our keys in here. A small key. No free knowledge. There's a chest. Investigate. Dang. Nothing of interest. And it wants me to place an item. Well, hopefully there's an item to our south. A good some sparks. Okay, let's try the chests with this key. I hope the large key does not want to go here. Oh, this takes us up here. Does our key work on this one? Still no silver key. I'm unsure as to what that large key fits. Okay, I got a statue. Where's the statue? Not effective to eat this yet. Shield? Nope. They're going to want an Imperial shield. The silver key. Silver key up in this? No, it's a small key. It's okay, I should at least be able to progress. Because I have the silver key. Identify. Ah, this should work. Hard to tell. I'm told I play this game more. I don't actually know what mobs will and won't aggro enough based on movement to attack. Oh, nice. Lots of knowledge. Oh, yes. Okay, got something that's taking up some bulk slots this time. I don't think I can get rid of anything here. It's for a high amount of knowledge, though. I guess I just get rid of that. I could make a torch. This key was once kept in the Garden of Yendor. Okay. Let's go through there. Oh. That's not the same spot. Journey onwards. It's a ruin. Just a moment. I've got to reply to this message. Scrying stone. So yeah, I've uncovered that opportunity. Now, I don't know what the serpent gates do. As it dry barren field. We'll take refuge here at the barren field and heal our wound. Really? Okay. But this place was barren. Why are there all of these traps? Let's have a look in this cave. Ice, turrets, symbols of a flow symbol? Yeah, that should be a flow sigil down in there. Investigate. There's chamber, power, magic well in this area. Well, I can't see a magic well. I'm gonna take the flow sigil. There's some stuff off in another direction too. Yeah, I was meant to camp down the bottom. Oh well. Unknown hardship in most directions. I'll go back here. And to the Serpent Gate. Memorial. I'm going to explore this area first. Okay. Dang, no food to eat. Okay. I'm about to say screw off that I took damage there. It would have been one of those little things. Up into the temple. And that way requires a key. I should have gone and investigated that thing, but oh well. It's probably just going to say, go get a key. And yeah. Green gate opened, okay. Just hearing that, I understand how this puzzle's gonna work. Oh, nice. I wish I could pay you tribute if I had food. An empty chest, that's unfortunate. Fill the key. There is one direction that we haven't traveled yet, so we're gonna go there first. So this is the end zone? I don't fully understand what this high-rise section is for. Dang it. Oh well. Have that key. Always to the chest first. Ooh. Okay, this is where we really need to toss up some bulk slots. Okay, goodbye to that quiver. And the torch. We'll take that one on. Identify. Ah, good. We should pass this one. What does it say? Condition will teleport you somewhere. Cool. Trying to make me take damage? It's a meme spell. So let's go through here. And hopefully we can travel home. So the normal spirit worlds and these serpent gates definitely seem separate. So, is this home? Is this home? That is great. To the vault. Need to drop this legendary bow. It's great timing too, because we were looking at finishing up the episode at just this time. Okay, drop the bow. Now, let's see what happens when we put fire in here. I also want this flow. Actually, no, I have a spare flow. Fire damage. Fiery triplicate definitely seems to be the way to go for now. you don't really talk about anything. Do I need to store anything? No, but I can. You're a helmet, aren't you? Nope, you're soft armor. That's alright. Cool. Let's go and trade up a lot of resources. Restock some food. Gain a lot of knowledge too. Donate items. Confirm. Nice. Learn secrets. Okay. Well, I have the knowledge, but I don't have any secrets to learn. So, bulk-wise, what can change in our bulk? I think I just fill it up with quivers. Let's have a look what merchants we have. How are you? Bowie. Trade. Ooh. Well-made shoddy. Well-made long-range. This one's well-made long-range as well, but it's long-range Stormforged. Yeah. No, I think mine's better. So can I upgrade my bow again? Do I have a fair? I do. No. Okay, cool, I'll go with that. Bulky? No. That's crude and shoddy. Yuck. Okay, well, I'm just gonna sell this then. It's great and all the block damage, but I can't fit bulky in. You want this armor? No. Dang. Okay. Get three of those and offer him. Doll and a fur. This guy, a different trader. This guy doesn't want it either. I don't need anything that he has. We're up to the vault. Interesting visual glitch. Put that in there. Get some considerable inventory space back. And then the healer didn't have many potions for me this time around, which is unfortunate. And no trader really has any potions available. Gain resist heat. Hey, time to comfortably rest at the inn. Add some food. Buy all your whey bread. What do you want for it? Give you a rust plant. About you, I give you two rust plant, and then you give me some turnips. Do we want to travel with the merchant? Where are they going? You're going to that trading post, which I don't really need. Because I have opened up quests. Learn the location of Temple Duskfeather. Find the prime eternal forge. Well, before we do any of that, we head into the vault and put a sigil into a ring. It's received damage, vastly improved stealth. Social fortune tests. It's very solid. I think I'm going sky here, even though glamour is massive. The reason I'm not as worried about glamour is because I have guile, which already gives me a plus two redraw. This one will protect me from hope loss if I give it a turn up. Ah, sorry, that's in the temple. I should also be able to just check with this guy. Four nodes, two nodes, seven nodes. They're at the keep. Good day. I'll go there. Inspired. Awesome. So, I have make sure the bow is... We're gonna put the bow in our preset one now. Because we have plenty of quivers. So yeah, we're gonna save here. And we'll call that a day. So, thank you guys for coming by, stopping, and enjoying your time. Hopefully, you're enjoying Unexplored too, as much as I am. Catch you guys next time. Have a good day, and have a good week.